Okay, I'm going to remove these old 100 watt panels. They're extremely dirty from the last rain. But look what I found. I don't know how good it comes out in this camera. Wire bite marks. Critters got through the wire, so I'm going to have to install some kind of protective cage. This is the tool you use, so it's a MC4 connection disconnection tool. This is for assembly and disassembly of the base, and then you press this in and it disconnects there from the back. These Renogy panels have been sitting up here over 2 years and it still works like new. Oh, we scratched it a little bit. Should not hurt it. Okay, let's try to use the tool to disconnect this. It's pretty easy. Just put it in the little groove here with these two. So after I clean this up, what I'm going to do is move this snap-and rack rail down here to this position, and that'll give me about 50 inches, which is enough for the larger panels to be connected. So this was my emergency system for 2 years. It really did good for me. But you see a lot of leaves got in there. This is my first panel. It was a Windy Nation 100 watt poly, and it still works fine. Yeah, you don't want trees next to your solar. That just grew from spring. That tree's gonna get cut down. All right.